rate of 96%.
We request Senior Squad to come up on the stage to receive the award.
Secured 10 CGPA, and we are proud to announce the names of the students who are present with us for the award ceremony.
We request the awardees to receive their awards. Isha Sahar. Personality is what Mansi is. She has showcased her leadership. unlocks the door to strength and integrity. A black belt Jaguar holder and a national player. She has represented the school in IPSC and CBSC also.
We really believe that everyone has a talent, ability or skill. And the real talent shines through regardless of how many others there are around.
Here we begin with the award distribution ceremony of the best talent in various activities. These awards are on the basis of participation in position achieved in IPSC, CBSC, inter-school and inter-house events.
So here we announce the names of the shining glories of session 2014-15.
The trophy for the best actor in English drama goes to Arya Jain.
The trophy for the best actor in Hindi drama goes to Ananya Garg. She has earned the trophy of the best actor as acting is the greatest answer to the spark of her power, talent and true happiness.
The trophy for the best debater in English goes to Sanskriti Gupta. She has earned the trophy of the best debater as she is the one who has the art of diluting a two-minute idea with a two-hour battery.
The trophy for the best debater in Hindi goes to Muskan Khurana, who believes that she must endeavor to find her own voice. She also has the vision and conviction that the dream of being the best debater can be achieved.
The trophy for the best dancer goes to Yashasvi Joshi. As Yashasvi could not be a part of this function, we request Simran Pradhan to receive the award.
The trophy for the best painter goes to Shreya Agarwal. She believes that life is a big canvas and one should throw all the paint one can on it. She believes in living in a fantasy world with idealistic expectations.
The trophy for the best painter goes to Isha Dambakumala. She believes that life is just like painting. She draws the lines with gold, erases the feathers with colors, dips the brush with lots of patience, and colors it with love.
The trophy for the best sculptor goes to Nandini. Nandini has earned the trophy of the best sculptor as she believes that every block of stone has statue inside and it is the task of the sculptor to discover it.
The trophy for the best craft work goes to Riya Sharma. Riya has won the trophy of the best craft work as she believes that a true craftsman isn't measured by the magnitude of a strength, but by the strength of a creativity. The trophy for the best editor goes to Arya Jain. Arya has won the trophy of the best editor as she believes that the recipe for success is to reach up an idea, take action mixed with passion and belief, and then add a dash of persistence. The trophy for the best innovative model in science goes to Vibhuti. The model depicts how to make national parks which is safe for the animals without any disturbance in rich flora and fauna. The medal for outstanding contribution in the field of social service goes to Jay. Jay has participated in the silver and bronze level adventurous journey in camps and has won the medals in the International Award for Young People. She has been helping in the times of need for the elderly or disabled people by visiting the old age homes and orphanages and also extending voluntary work in hospitals and care centers.
Chehen is the one who stands always for the right, values herself and fights for what she believes in. A girl who will not give up on her dreams, regardless of how many obstacles stand in her way. And we are proud to announce that she has earned the prestigious the Principal's Integrity Medal.
In
Yes, sir, please. Yes, ma'am.
May we now request our honorable chief guest to accept a memento as a token of gratitude from Ekakrita of Class 5.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.